वेलकम स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ राहुल सिंह मौर्य, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट इन MLB टेक्सटाइल एंड इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज। इन टूडेज वीडियो वी विल स्टडी अबाउट फोर्स मेजरमेंट इंस्ट्रूमेंट एंड अंडर दिस कैटेगरी। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी स्टडीड लोड सेल्स विच इज अ पार्ट ऑफ फोर्स मेजरमेंट इंस्ट्रूमेंट। इन टूडेज वी विल सी accelerometer. Introduction part. An accelerometer is an electromechanical device that is used to measure the specific force of an object. A force obtained due to phenomena of weight exerted by an object that is kept in the frame of reference of the accelerometer. We know the relationship studied in our earlier classes during school life that F equals to ma, force equals to mass into acceleration. If anyhow we are able to find acceleration, then by multiplying the mass of the object we can determine the force exerted on the body. So in the case of static acceleration, the device is mainly used to find the degree at which an object is tilted with respect to the ground. In dynamic acceleration, the movement of the object can be foreseen. Working of accelerometer. The most commonly used device is the piezoelectric accelerometer. As the name suggests, it uses the principle of piezoelectric effect. The device consists of a piezoelectric quartz crystal on which an accelerative force whose value is to be determined is applied. We can see in figure that we are giving force here, and this is the piezoelectric element, and we can calculate output from here, and this is the solid base. Due to the special alignment, due to special self-generating property, the crystal produces a voltage that is proportional to the accelerative force in the working in the basic arrangement as shown in figure. Accelerometer may be specified in many ways. For example, frequency response. This parameter can be found out by analyzing the property of the quartz crystal used and also the resonance frequency of the device. Second specification is accelerometer grounding. Grounding can be in two methods. One is called the case grounded accelerometer, which has the low side of the signal connected to their core. This device is susceptible to ground noise. Ground isolation accelerometer refers to the electrical device kept away from the case. Such a device is prone to ground produced noise. Next is resonant frequency. It should be noted that the resonant frequency should always higher than the frequency response. Next one is temperature of the operation. An accelerometer has a temperature range between 50 degrees Celsius to 120 degrees Celsius. This range can be obtained only by accurate installation of the device. Next is sensitivity. The device must be designed in such a way that it has higher sensitivity. That is, even for a small accelerative force, the electrical output signal should be very high so that we can detect as small as force. Thus, a high signal can be measured easily and is sure to be accurate. Last one is axis. Most of the industrial application requires only a two-axis accelerometer. But if we want to go for 3D positioning, a three-axis accelerometer is also available in the market. If we are going to select a accelerometer, then following factor we have to consider during selection procedure of a accelerometer. Selection depend on the range of the frequency we needed, depend on the size and shape of the object whose acceleration is to be measured, means the object whose acceleration is needed to be fine. Whether the measurement environment is dirty or clean, on this factor also the selection of the accelerometer is depend. Depend on the range of the vibration that is to be measured, depend on the range of temperature in which the device will have to work. As in previous slide, we studied that the accelerometer work ranges between 50 to 120 degrees Celsius. So also on the temperature, we should be depend on that which type of accelerometer we have to select. And last one is depend on whether the device is to be case grounded or grounded isolated. So on this, all these factor we have to consider during the selection of a accelerometer. Applications where accelerometer are used most widely: machining, monitoring, used to measure earthquake activity and aftershocks, used in measuring the depth of CPR chest compression, used in airbag shooting in cars and vehicle stability control, and used in video games like PlayStation, PS3, as most of us has played all these games, so as to make the steering more controlled and natural and real. Thank you so much.